Hey everybody, let's go to college for free. Walmart will help put you through college if you work there.
Yeah, so the company said it will offer subsidized college tuition for its 1.4
so awesome.
Million U.S. workers. So Walmart's going to pay for its people to enroll in college courses for degrees in supply chain management or business. So it's specific degrees here. Workers will be able to take courses at three colleges so far. We're talking about the University of Florida, Brandon University in California, and then Bellevue University in Nebraska. Employees are not obligated to work for Walmart after graduating. There is one catch, and that is that workers must pay $1 a day toward tuition. We asked labor expert Philip Dine why Walmart is doing this, and he said it is a sign of a good economy.
This isn't the first thing Walmart's done this year. Months ago, they raised their starting base pay from $9 an hour to $11. It still lags behind Target, which raised it to $15, and some other competitors, but they did raise their wage. They also gave benefits, maternity benefits, family leave benefits to its employees, both full and part-time.
Walmart expects about 68,000 of its employees to take part in this program in its first 5 years. So in order for that to happen, obviously they would need to expand beyond those three. But, you know, McDonald's has done some tuition programs. Starbucks has done some tuition programs. And now Walmart, you know, even bigger companies.
I mean, this is incredible. Listen, we know they got the money to do this. And it is indicative of a good economy because obviously college still costs money. So if they're saying this on top of, you know, the salary and the benefits that you get if you are one of those employees who is entitled to those, this is incredible. I hope this takes headlines for today and the next coming days. And I hope people take advantage of it. That work at Walmart.
You guys, $1 a day is nothing for tuition, right?
That's incredible. That's fantastic.
$25 a month?
Layla, you're